Today we will tell you about camera lenses and types of lenses. In the previous section, you learned how many main operating parts are there in the camera. Now it is very important to know about the operation process of some main operating parts of the camera. Understand in the detail the most important parts of camera operations. The first of these are lens, aperture, ISO, shutter. The main and most important part of the camera is the lens and types of lenses. Let's start. Let us first know about camera lenses and types of lenses. The lens is one of the most vital parts of a camera. The lights enter through the lens, and this is the where the photo process begins. Lenses can be either fixed permanently to the body or interchangeable. They can also vary in focal length, aperture, and other details. How close and far the subject is from the camera, the size of subject, how much the background and foreground should be. That's why many types of lenses are used when taking a photo. We can understand by looking at these images. But some basic types of lenses used with camera, normal, wide angle, telephoto, and macro lens. Camera lenses are a combination of lenses. Standard lens can be used for a variety of different types of photography. Their focal length falls somewhere in the middle, usually between 35 mm and 85 mm. A zoom lens within this range will have a small enough focal length at the bottom end to take wider angle. Full frame photo and a large enough focal length at the top end to zoom in on subject. The lens can be understood from these. Macro lenses. A macro lenses are used for close-up or macro photography. They range in focal length of between 50 to 200 mm. These lenses obtain razor sharp focus for subject within the macro focus distance, but lost their ability for sharp focus at a other distance. These lenses enable the photographer to obtain life size or larger images of subjects like wasps, butterfly, and flower. Telephoto lens. A telephoto lens has a long focal length and provides a high level of magnification, allowing you to photograph subjects at a moderate to far distance. they tend to be bigger and heavier than other types of lens. Although modern technological advances have made them more compact and there to handle. Telephoto lenses are popular for any type of photography where you can get near to the subject, including wildlife and sports events. Wide angle lenses. A wide angle lens is one with a short focal length. They provide an angle of view beyond that of a standard lens, allowing them to capture more of the scene in a single shoot. Extreme wide angle lenses are known as fisheye lens. These can capture around 180 degree, making for some intriguing, almost abstract photos. Wide angle lenses are useful for photographing landscape, cramped interiors and other subjects which won't fit into a normal lens field of view. A clear details overview of near subject. Zoom lens. Zoom lenses have a variable focal length and are extremely useful. Some can range between a wide angle and telephoto, so you have extensive versatility for composition. The trade-off with zoom lenses is the aperture. Because of the number of elements required in constructing these lenses, they have a limited ability to open up and allow in light. Clear overview of distant subject. Fisheye lens. A fisheye lenses is an ultra wide angle lens that can take in a full 180 degree radius around it. Fisheye lenses are so named because they distort an image's field of view, making even a room in a house look like a bubble. The range of focal length varies between 7 to 16 mm in a fisheye lens. Different size of the same subject from these pictures. Tilt-shift lens. The tilt-shift lens enable you to manipulate the vanishing points. So when you are shooting buildings, you can alter the perspective of an image so the parallel line don't coverage, thus eliminating the distorting quality of the lens. The tilt shift lens also enable you to selectively focus an image where only specific portions of the images are in focus and out of focus within the same plane. Where only specific portion of the image are in focus and out of focus within the same plane. Clear observation of distance and near subject from these images.